I do apologize. Did not mean to start and stop that stream. I was just getting shit set up. Make sure. Okay, yep.
That works. All my hotkeys are set up.
A few more things. I shouldn't switch to that just yet. Oh. 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 Oops. Didn't know how long that was going for. My bad for the double feedback. Let's see here. Yeah. TeamSpeak. Got my sounds. And now I just need to do my Fanatec wheel. Oh, it's already set up. Good, good, good. Still need to do a shifter. Shit. Sorry, give me a second, guys. I gotta calibrate my shifter again. I would love to have a Fanatec shifter right now. That'd be so nice. Do apologize for the wait. Calibration. All right. Now we should be good, hopefully. right, that works. Still doesn't even work. Wow, that's odd. Or is it just gonna crash? There we go. Now I just I could try using my sequential shifter. Fuck it. I'm gonna try it. See if it works. Well, now he's gonna figure it out. Get out of my rig with the wheel attached. Alright, let's see here. Just the moment of truth if it'll work or not. No. God damn it. Oh, it's worth a try. My fans are unplugged.
approach speed 55. 4,000 seconds. Big buddy. Get out there, go.
I still don't see it. Put it on the Cup pod and not yet.
See, this is tonight. Like all the Super Speedway races.
Be Nick!
I mean, it's been mentioned many times. Plus, two previous weeks for the qualifying pools. We will be going to the Cup Physics next week. I think it's speed next week, so we'll be going to Cup Physics then.
Next week, we're off on the fourth.
Oh, I got a week break! Yay!
Outside, flare high. Nice hooking up here. Talk to us, bud. You okay, buddy? Your road speed 55, 4,000 seconds. Everything look okay in the back? Need to work there, Chan. 10-4. Let's be ready, guys. Road speed 55, 4,000 seconds. Dig, buddy. There's a spin in a triable. Get out there, go, go, go! There's a spin on the backstretch.
Ah, shit.
Road speed 55, 4,000 second. See you, buddy. Stay on the apron. Just stay on your bottom right here. Stay on the apron. Just stay on your bottom right here. Get out there, get out there. Go, go, go. There's a spin
and a triable. Just an FYI to everybody, the 80 was removed from the Carfax file. I officially converted it to GPS, especially in the Carfax collection, so you might want to grab it. Carry on.
Just give me a second, guys. I'm gonna try to fix my shifter. Oh. Okay.
Somebody was messing around in practice, so we had to reset the server back.
It's still an hour left to go to the driver's meeting anyway. Stop fooling the admin!
No, keep doing it. Don't listen to her.
I said don't bully the admin!
There we go. Well, let's see. Does it want to work? No, it doesn't. I don't know why it wants to work. Just give me a second, guys. I forgot to hit apply, I'm pretty sure. No, I didn't. Why is it not working?
Why do we have someone named just Lorenzo in here? We need you to have your first and last name, please.
Alec, can you please fix that when you get a chance?
I don't understand why it's showing there, but it's not.
Sorry, we have to set it back again. We have to make sure everyone's, in the right proper name.
I can reach one of them, but I can't reach the other glove. I'm right next to you, just in case. Okay, let's see here. Huh. It's like as soon as... That's odd. That is weird. Hopefully that works. If not, then I don't know what to do. Okay, let's see if this all works, because if not, I'm gonna have to do what I did last week, and that's use my button box.
Nothing's difficult.
Everything's
through
adversity to the stars.
From the last plane to the last bullet to the last minute to the last man,
we fight. Thank you for following. Oh God. Thanks for the follow, Dixon. I'm currently in the middle of trying to get my shifter to sync up with this game. Oh my God. It's not wanting to work! Ugh! And I don't have sequentials, apparently, so... Yep. We ballin' for sure. Oh no, he's just getting a four tire stop.
There's a spin in the pit.
outside. Still outside. Still there. Still outside. Still outside. Still outside. Still there. Still outside. All clear. Still there. Clear low, buddy.
Oh my God! Oh, that kind of hurt. Please tell me that my reflaps showed. Oh, that's awesome. Hold on. Oh, God. Oh, that's amazing. Guy had a huge run. Just came into me a little too hard and off I went.
Watch your speed. 4,000 seconds. Big buddy. Get out there, get out there. Go, go, go.
Someone's upside down. And my game crashed.
User joined your channel.
Hi, Russell.
What's up?
Nothing much.
My game just crashed.
We love that. Mine did too. Awesome. Okay, I'm gonna go back to my room now. Bye. Have a good race.
Yeah, you too, man.
User left your channel.
To find something to send to Jordan. He took a little snip of it. There we go.
And a triable. Going pop, bud. Going pop. There's a spin in turn one. Front of you, stay low, stay low. There's a spin
and a triable.
There's a spin in turn one.
And a
pit.
There's a spin
and a triable.
Oh, goody. Front of you, stay low, stay low.
I am dead.
Your road speed 55, 4,000 second. Dig, buddy. Stay on the apron. Just stay on your bottom right here.
Oh, that's a wall.
still there inside. All clear.
Oh my god, that guy got air. Hey Jordan, if you're there, clip it. Clip that shit.
Outside. Still there. All clear. Your road speed 55. 4,000 seconds.
Wait, can I go in the garage?
Road speed 55, 4,000 seconds. Big buddy. There's a spin in turn 3. Get out there, go.
Joined your channel. Boy, Russell, did you probably upload your car file incorrectly one time, maybe? Are you in the right car that you probably submitted earlier?
I should have it in there.
I got a baby crying about it, but I'm just saying, like, we can't really see the car.
Yeah, let me take a quick peek and see.
I'm just wondering if something happened.
I just want to make sure it's uploaded properly because I am 100% sure. Oh. Well,
we tried fixing it. We tried converting it into a CTS. I think you like the cup version of it instead.
Well,
something. I'm not sure what.
I know what the problem is now. I uploaded it to the wrong pack.
Wrong pack?
Yeah, my dumbass thought there was only one pack for everything.
Okay.
Yeah, sorry about that. I'll go upload that real quick.
No problem.
All right, yeah, it's going uploaded as RCFTR cup plate.
Make sure you're in the CTS one as well.
Yeah, it's in the uploaded CTS physics cards, right?
Yeah, I mean, because we're running CTS physics tonight and next week's cup physics.
That four. Yeah, sorry about that again.
It should say Season 3 Maverick Cup Schemes upload CTS physics cards.
Yeah, that's where I just put it. I accidentally put it in the wrong area, so.
No, no problem. What's the file called again? I just don't see it as the most recent thing.
Oh, well, now I see what happened. My damn Discord is always taking it to, like, Microsoft Edge, so I'm not even logged in there. Now it's going in.
Okay.
All right, it should be in there.
Page. Bill, don't see it as the most recent thing. You probably must have had this thing like used before.
I could have sworn. Hold on. Let me double check again, because I am pretty sure I put it.
Wait,
in.
Hold on. Is it the CFTR couple A?
Cup plate, yeah.
Yeah, okay. All right, it's there now.
Alright, good.
AD has re-uploaded his car. I'm checking to see if it works. It's not the most recent thing. I have to look down a few things.
Yeah, it
should. Just download the whole pack if you want to be safe.
It should show War Thunder paint scheme, so.
Alright, you seem to be all taken care of then, I suppose.
Yeah, for now.
No problem.
User left your channel.
Oops. My Streamlabs up. I need my team speak. Okay, it's not crashing on me, that's good.
User joined your channel.
Why, hello there.
Your road speed 55, 4,000 seconds. Big buddy. In turn one. There's a spin in the pit. Outside. All clear. There's a spin in turn one.
Santiago, you can allow.
There's a spin in the pit. There's a spin in the triable. Still outside. All clear. There's a spin in the triable. Outside. Still there. There's a spin in turn one. Still outside. There's a spin in turn two. Still outside. Still there. Still outside. Three wide, two of them outside. Outside. There's a spin in the triable. Still outside. All clear. There's a spin in turn one. There's a spin in the triable.
Lucas, you fell out.
Road speed 55, 4,000 second. Three wide. outside, two of them outside, outside, still there.
Clear shit. High.
Outside, three wide, two of them outside, clear high. There's a spin and a triable. There's a spin in turn one. There's a spin in turn two.
Commits to driver's meeting, so everyone finish wrapping up the practice. And Joey fell out.
Outside. Still outside. Clear high. Inside. All clear. There's a spin in the pit.
Olivier, you fell out.
Outside. There's a spin in the pit. Still outside. There's a spin in the triable. All clear.
All right, it is 8:30. I believe it. We're gonna have Josh do the driver's meet because we're gonna have to do the slow qualifying lap for the race.
All right, give me like a
only
second
the,
to pull it up.
Five can set the lap since Cody's not here right now. Yes, you could be on the inside pole, but of course, I'm going to call the start. Only the 55 can just set one lap down since he got front row from the from pole day qualifying. But Cody's not here as well so, for some reason. So it's just only the 55.
Hey, Jordan, you here?
Do you want whoever would be inside line to put in
yes,
lap two?
Yes, just have Tristan pull up, and whoever else is on the inside, just pull up.
That's awesome. All right. The rules. For those of you who are new, I think there's at least one of you. Let me get to the start here. So we have a not broadcasted race today. Sorry about that, guys. So if we have an incident within the first two laps, we'll re-rack and start again. Or if you have some sort of mechanical issue come into the green, we can give you a restart. However, once we cross two laps, the race is official. Cautions are caused when a multi-car incident occurs on the track, i.e. contact spin or a solo car spin that somehow takes out multiple drivers. And so if no on-track admin is present at the wreck, you have to let us know by typing contact or wreck or flip or something in the chat or saying it verbally. Actually, don't say it verbally. We're not able to hear everything, so please say it in the chat. Each caution is going to be raced back to the line, and so we'll call the yellow in text chat, and we'll race back. And so once you do take the line after it's called, your position is frozen. The field's going to slow down gradually and get to pace B, which is 70 tonight. We have a two in park system, so if you cause two wrecks, you're going to be done. If you cause one wreck, we'll talk about it. But if you cause two, you're asked to park, otherwise we'll just eject you anyway. We ask that if you claim multi-car wrecks, your plows, if you don't claim it, some people can argue that it'll be a racing incident, and so if both parties agree that it's a racing incident, then everything will be clear, like nothing happened. But if there is disagreement and nobody claims the wreck, then the admins are going to go down pit road and look at the wreck. Pit road will be closed while they do that. And so if we deem that the wreck is your fault, and you didn't claim it beforehand, not only are you going to have an EOLL for causing the wreck, but you're also going to have a drive-through for forcing us to go through the hassle of it all.
The drive-through is, of course, you have to serve it at coming to the start of it.
Yes. So coming to green, you'll have a black flag. If there's a caution that was called for some reason, and obviously there wasn't one warranted, we can park you for that if you make us call a wreck. A lucky dog is going to happen if you're the first car lead lap down or a lap down. For waiver rounds, if you are on track and a lap down and all of the lead lap cars in front of you have pitted, then you're going to be allowed to drive around normally. Restart rules, only the leader's going to have lane choice, so they're going to motion be inside or outside. They have to call the green in chat. The leader must maintain pace speed until they get to the restart zone. If you forget to call green or something, you get one warning per race. Otherwise, you'll get an EOLL. Once you get to the appropriate restart zone, if you don't call green, the start will be aborted. You can't change lanes before the start-finish line. Point of no return. Once the leader reaches the point of no return, which is five laps to go, there's going to be no cautions. So even if there's a wreck, penalties will be applied post-race for that, but we'll stay green.
Josh, one correction about the restart thing. It's actually you can't pass anyone on the inside unless you're trying to avoid a wreck or someone just botched a start, like completely spin the tire.
Yeah, okay. So like avoiding action will allow you
to. So sorry for the confusion, everyone.
Yeah. Warping issues. If you are warping, we're going to let you know. We're going to ask you to drop to the back of the pack that you're in, just to keep everybody safe and driving reasonably. If it's within 10 to go, you're allowed to hold your position. But if at any point after we've notified you of your warp, it causes a wreck, you will be held accountable. Sorry about that. If you fall out of the server during green flag conditions and you come back within 10 laps, we'll give you all but one back. Otherwise, you have to do it the hard way. If you fall out during yellow flag conditions and you're on the lead lap, we'll treat you like a lucky dog. That being said, we'll talk about the restart procedures. It's going to be lead lap cars, lap down cars, lucky dog penalties, waiver rounds. And then we just say, if you do something that's really stupid and it somehow isn't covered by the rule book, we can still find a way to penalize you. And we have a section in the rule book for that. Any questions? I'll take them all. Yeah, I think so. 53 generally cause is pretty it's pretty well established before we even have to review it, and so most of these wrecks everybody will just be okay with calling it a racing incident, especially here at a super speedway where it's pretty tough to assert blame. But yeah, we understand. And sometimes it's just a good idea just to claim it if you know that you could be at fault. So no, there isn't time to look at a replay. Just because The field's still lapping.
We also just want to open up pits as soon as possible as well.
Yeah. Because the field's still going to be going around the track, so we just want to get it to... We want to restart the race as soon as possible.
All right. Any other questions that anyone else has? We're just going to run out of a happy hour here as well. Well, if you claim something twice, whether it be your fault or not, you're still going to do it. You're still going to get out, I'm afraid.
Am I near an airport?
All right, with that being said, we're just going to run out happy hour, and then we're just going to go to the race. Just remember, we have to do the formation lap. Do not go green as soon as the green flag flies, please. I know we have a big field, but I want everyone to please cooperate. We have 27 people out here today. I would like every single one of you to at least listen.
Starting on row 10. I would have been higher if I didn't run out of fuel. Thank you.
I mean, it's only 15 seconds left to go in a happy hour, but please keep the shit shenanigans out of the app. Alright, boys. I know it says 104, but.
It's just the 48 that's missing, right?
Right on, brother.
We have the 48
I've got a good deal of the restart plan there if you want me to get in today. Just like you did last week, just keep reminding me. 10-4.
Anyway, I know it says only 104. It really is 100 laps to distance. So we need the one lap, and we have to do 100 more. So the completion of lap 100 will... No, completion of lap 100. Completion of lap 101 will be the checkered flag. And, with, of course, point of return
Ladies
being five laps to go,
gentlemen,
it will be lap 97, I want to say, is the point of return. Lap 97, completion of 97. Of course, Ripley, I remind you once more that we all need to not go green. As soon as it comes out, we do need to line up. We do need to do the formation, and of course, myself and Josh and Ali have the proper lineup for you. We're gonna go explain that as soon as everyone crosses the start finish line. So that way, no blacks can be acquired. Once again, I know the pace car is coming in, but do not go green. Do not go green.
Coming to the green, buddy. Coming to the green. Let's go get him. Pace car's off. Are you ready?
No green.
Be ready. Green flag, green flag. Green, green, green.
All right, when everyone crosses the start-finish line, we can just bring it back down to, like, 50, I want to say. So yes, we do. So I think about at this point, everyone's crossed the start finish line. So we basically have row one of, well, it is the 60 and the 55 now. Row two would be the 84 and 96. Well, why is it on
the inside? Still there?
So
all clear.
All right, row two is the 84 and, of course, the 25. Row three, 96. Row four is the 24 and the 5. Row five is the 738 and 14. I'm calling
green
this time.
All clear.
Row six is the 15 and the 44. Row 7 is the 12 and 81. Row 8 is the 99 and 95. row 9 should be the 80 and 78. I'm getting thrown off.
Outside. Player high.
See, I don't know why you all people fucking qualify and don't show up for these things.
Outside.
Row 10, I think, is the,
still outside.
No, it's the 80, 78.
Player high.
That. Row 10 is the 17 and 07. Row 11 should be the 2 and 42. Row 12
outside.
Should be 3 and 20.
Still there.
Row 13 should be the 98 and 33,
clear.
But I don't see RJ here.
Nick, we'll just go around another time. Let's go around another time, so don't worry about it.
We're going to have to go around another time. I'm getting
outside.
Confused here. Sorry,
I got
about
the, I have the, okay, the inside line is in this order.
Still
ready?
There.
60, 84. 9, 24, 738, 15, 12, 99, 80, 17, 2,
all clear.
3, 98, 21, 43, 26. Outside line is 55, 25, 96, 5, 14, 44, 81, 95, 78, 07, 42, 20, 33, 6, 35, 51, 94.
Still there. Still
sorry about going another lap.
Yeah, just pace yourself here a little
completely.
Bit. A lot of
like, anybody,
back
anybody
to
have
it.
A question?
Still
just, like,
outside.
Put, like, in chat or something.
Still outside.
If they don't know where they are.
Still there.
53. Okay, you should be just in the back. Last inside line.
Still
outside. Does anybody else have any other questions?
Still
we'll take
outside.
That as another question. Okay. So now it's going to be the completion of lap 102. I apologize for the late start. I got confused. Everybody, one of us, there's like a lot of people here. Sorry. It's all fixed now. We're all good to go.
Still there.
It's going to be completion of 90. Wait, it's still be 97? Was I one off before for 5 laps ago?
Yeah, it should be 97.
Okay. Completion of 97. For the point of return, and the end of the race is the completion of 102 for the total distance to be 100 green flag laps.
All clear. Outside.
All right, can we bring pace speed up?
Still there. Still outside.
No, you just move up one spot on the outside.
Still
yes,
outside.
Just move up one row.
Pace 70, please.
Yes, I was down to 50 before just to try to line everybody up. Pace speed should be 70. I will call it at the restart zone, which is clearly marked.
Still outside.
Right before the tri-oval.
Clear high, outside. All clear.
Also, before going to the about that broke at that point.
Still outside.
Keep the in-game chat clear.
Outside.
Okay, keep in-game
still
chat
there.
Clear. I'll be calling it the restart zone.
Still outside. Clear high.
That's why I said latency check. Go green.
Outside. Still outside. Player high, outside. Still outside. Still outside. Still outside. Player high. There's a spin in the
tri-oval. We're gonna restart it.
There's a spin in turn one.
Alright, that's our one restart.
Oh my god!
Barely rolling on the high side.
Alright. So now we have to rack them all up again. So thank you guys very much for doing that. I hate you.
Guys, of course, that was our one more restart. I don't understand why we're having problems
crazy. You got a copy, bud? Right on, brother. I've got a good view of the
final
restart plan there. If you
Jordan,
want me to get
please
it,
tell me you
like
saw
did,
that.
Last week, just keep reminding me. 10-4.
Gentlemen, start your engines!
Well, we really can't have that. Once again, do not go green, as soon as the green flag flies.
Alright.
Alright, once everyone crosses the start finish line, we'll try to get
coming
everybody
to the green,
back
buddy,
up
coming
again.
To the green. Let's go get them.
I'm just gonna
hey,
do
the cars
it
off.
By,
be ready.
Inside versus
be
outside,
ready.
Not just row one, row two, or whatnot.
Green flag, green flag.
So I guess it's a
green,
little
green,
easier.
Green.
All right, so outside line, 55, then the 25, 96, 5.
Inside.
14,
where low, buddy?
44, 81, 95,
outside. All clear.
78, 07, 42, 20, 33, 6, 35, 51, 94. Right. Inside line is 60, 84, 95, oh sorry, 60, 84, 9, 24, 738, 15, 12, 99, 80, 17, 2, 3, 98, 21, 43, 26.
And 53 at the back.
And 53 at the back, yeah.
Outside.
Alright, I'm going to assume everyone is all
still
situated
there.
Back there with the
way. 81's in front outside. Of you, bro. He's in the right spot.
Still outside. All clear.
Okay, was that more organized
outside.
That time? Was everyone back in their own positions?
Still outside.
I mean, I'm going to assume yes.
All
yeah,
clear.
I think everybody's in positions.
Outside.
Okay, we're going to bring
still
the pace
there.
Back up to 70. Of course, I'm going to call back again from the restart zone.
Still outside.
Okay, race will be at 101 again. 101 is the end.
And the completion
all
of 96
clear.
Is a point no return. What is the end of the race?
Outside. All clear. Outside. All clear. Outside. Still outside.
Keep check clear.
Still outside. Still outside.
Race is official.
I gotta just pace yourself here a little bit. A lot of these guys are coming back to us. Still outside.
Quick call. Stop.
Are you
clear.
Serious?
Is that a restart?
There's a
turn
that
was an
one.
Engine
yep.
issue.
There's a turn two.
Somebody blew the engine.
Yeah, 96 blew the engine.
Well, okay, this is where our situation gets really complicated. I guess we can do a restart only because it's just an engine blow up. It would be fair, I guess.
Yeah, just because it's an engine blow up, we're going to restart.
If it was a wreck, then no. Then, if it's just an engine failure, like a random engine failure, it's a very rare exception that we're going to do only a second restart, but we can't keep doing this, guys.
There's a command box.
Oh my goodness.
Shifting to all the gears while we're pacing, so
You know they all work.
Crazy, you got a copy, bud? Right on, brother. I've got a good view of the restart plan there if you want me to get in today. Just like you did last week, just keep reminding me. 10-4.
Lady and gentlemen, start your engine!
All right, so yeah, since the 96 is having shifter issues, we're gonna
move him to the back. We're not moving this again, so yeah. Don't money shift. Don't do anything stupid lap one. Don't money shift. Like, that's the only time we're ever gonna do two restarts.
If you would like to drop to the back, say so in chat so that the person who lines up behind you knows to take your spot.
Coming to the green, buddy. Coming to the green. Let's go get him. Okay, your car's off. Be ready. Be ready.
24 is retiring tonight.
Green flag, green flag. Green, green, green.
All right. One more time. Outside is 55, 25, 96, 5, 14, 44, 81, 95, 78, 07, 42,
inside.
20,
all clear.
33, 6,
outside.
35, 51, 94.
All clear.
Inside line is 60, 84, 9, 24, 738, 15, 12, 99, 80, 17, 2, 3, 98, 21, 43, 26. All right, anybody questions on their position? Hey, we're getting pretty good at this now.
We are so fucking good at this. At the throwback line. Anyway, back up to 70 we go. No money shifts this time, please, because that's it. We're done with this.
Outside.
Oh, great. Now I'm warping. Big time.
Still outside. Still outside. Still outside.
Once again, we are
still outside.
Completion of 101 is the race. Completion of 96
still
is
outside.
Important to return.
The 94 is not completing now.
He's got to fix that himself.
Still outside. Clear high.
Oh, 84 is going to drop back into the apron.
Inside. All clear. Clear. side. Still there. Still there inside. Still there inside.
Pop, caution it out.
champion and a triable.
Just took it. Bring it down. Yep, that's my side.
Jesus Christ.
Do we have any claims for that incident? Okay, I mean, we have to have a claim. Do we have a claim?
Inside.
Since we're not open yet.
Still there, inside. Still there. Clear low, buddy.
All right, pits are closed. Admins are going to go.
Pits
and
are closed.
Look at
55's and 17th behind the 42.
I'm at the back because I'm going to have damage anyway, so.
I actually agree.
Pit road is closed, by the way. Pit road closed.
Pit road is closed except for the 55, 14, and the 99. We cannot take service. I don't know what to tell you then, Joey. Wait, what?
Inside. Still there, inside. Still there, inside. All clear. Two tires, two right side tires.
No, never assume pits are open, please, unless we say they are. All right, the officials have read the footage.
Inside.
15 just clearly slid up to the 95, so that's going to be on the 15. That's your first. And of course, since you did not claim it, it's going to be a EOL and a drive-through to start. Why are we entering a closed pit road? I said before, never assume pit road is open unless we say so. Clean your ears, please. All I gotta say is whoever came down pit road, You're starting at the tail. That's a black flag.
I'm just gonna say this. My nuts hurt.
Allie, gotta get up there. it's a connection issue, though. No, don't go green. I don't know why.
Pit road is open. Pit road is open.
Pit road speed 55. 4,000 seconds. Leader assault pit road, buddy.
Try to, give everyone space on pit road here, guys. I know there's a lot of people here.
Big buddy.
Also, I'm not sure if anyone's aware, but please make sure you merge off the two. People were complaining last week that,
get out there, you can't merge off of one.
Even though it clearly tells you that on the back straightaway, so please do that. I think we still got people behind me, like, going, still trying to take service in pit road, so we will not be going green this time. Not everyone's caught up. We should be one to green at the line, though. We should be. So, at this time, double up. Of course, lead. Once again, it's one to green, double up. Matthias, you have fell out. You'll just have to start the tail. You'll have all your laps back.
Inside. Still there, inside. Clear low, buddy. Inside. Still there, inside.
Matthias, you have fell out. I'm not sure if you're back in or not yet.
Still there, inside. Still there, inside. Still there, inside. Still there, inside.
Also, Nico, you need to be in the tail. You need to be at the tail and you have to serve a drive through. What do you mean, what about it?
All clear.
Oh, well, that's the case. I mean, you gotta go to the back and went down a closed pit road. That goes for everyone that went down a closed pit road as well. So if you know you did it, go to the back.
Inside. Still there, inside. Clear low, buddy.